Well, I'm here on Walking Street, and as you can tell, everything is 99.99% closed. A lot of businesses they're not even gonna open. Makara, they've had their permit permanently revoked, so they're not coming back. So, I don't know. Definitely. It's just eerie down here. Good morning. Yeah. Galaxy Hotel, they're closed. Good morning.
Hello.
How are you?
I'm fine.
Okay. Okay. Yes. Okay. Yes, I'm a blogger. I've been called worse. All these nice places that I used to like to go to. Gone. Will they ever come back? In my mind, doubtful. Very, very doubtful. And I only say this because after you're not open for how many months, so hard to get back into shape. Hello, good morning. A lot of bitter people. But I don't blame them. Hello, how are you? I guess this place is folded up, locked the doors, just pay the rent if they can. But the same thing happened in Manila when the mayor of Alfredo Lim, when he closed all the bars in Ermita. Some went to Baywalk, and the majority went to Angeles. So, Hello. How are you? So hard now, huh?
Very hard.
No customers?
No sales, no customers.
Oh, so mahirap.
Yes.
Well, good luck, huh?
Thank you.
Do you think it's ever going to open again? Nah.
Maybe next year?
Oh,
I hope this December.
I hope.
So that they have a Merry Christmas.
I hope so. Okay, well, you take care.
Okay, thank you. Take care also.
Uh-oh. Good morning. I think when I finish walking street, I'm going to go down to Santos. Yeah. So sad. Even Kokomo's is closed. I mean, yeah, Kokomo's. And Kokomo's was always practice safe distancing, at least 6 feet apart. I bet you it's dark here at night. Yeah, at night, I'll bet you it's very dark. Good morning. Hello, sir. Hello. I bet you it's very dark at nighttime, huh? Huh, gone are the days where you couldn't pull out a video camera and shoot videos of people. There's nobody here. What am I going to title this? Why you shouldn't come to Angeles City for your vacation? That's what I'm thinking. With a big turn off? I don't know. Tell you what, they get this COVID-19 under control, and these places will open up fast. I mean, that's a fact. I mean, it don't take long to open. Hello? How are you? You take care. Stay safe. Yeah, I'm thinking freelancers. Well, Kokomo's closed. Well, thanks a lot for viewing. If you could please subscribe, I'd appreciate that.